I think I'll opt out since I'm recording this. Cool. Let's go with the default. Let's see what the default is like. Okay. Selected 3-bolt burst ability. All right. Oh, I have to right click. Got it. Can I go? Okay. We done it. Now we can click done. Oh, we're on a boat. Okay. Move to the laptop. Why is it asking me this? Use that laptop. Let's get out of here. Oh, I should turn down the music. That is extremely loud. Why is the ambient volume so loud? Everything is so loud. Okay. Done. Okay. I'm not sure. Oh. And freely rewind. Okay, move to the laptop. I'm gonna shoot this guy right. Okay. Use the 4C button. All right. What do I do? We'll see the outcome. That didn't work. Oh, I should still foresee. Okay. Shouldn't I shoot? Like, now I foresee. Okay. Hey, where's my laptop? Okay. No, I don't like that. So okay. Yes. Cool. Oh. Completely different dude now. All right. Does this work? Two square knockback. So I just gotta go over here. Get you out of here. Done. Oh, that's it. We're still in the tutorial. Hey, that's the guy. Read the description for your chain bolt ability. Okay. Target each enemy in the order you want. The bolt will travel. Oh, it's a... Okay, yeah. I got it. Clear. Redeploy Zan? What? What? Okay. Ah. Okay. I don't know why I did that. Yeah. Oh, I can't do anything. Okay, I see. Maybe I shouldn't let that happen. Why did I breach here? I'm not sure. Oh. What? What? Okay, what if I do like one of these? Oh. Oh, I actually have to knock him out the window. Okay. That took far longer than it needed to for me. Set a trap for the enforcer. Ah. If I do one of these. No damage. Okay, whatever. Oh, I can't. Yeah. Wait. Oh. No, alright, whatever. How do I seal door? Cool. Alright, time to improvise. Gun here. So, probably do one of these. you breach. We can't foresee. Why can't I? All right. I gotta use the laptop. Okay. Laptop. Let's get out of here. Zap these two nerds. Oh, I could have knocked this guy out. It doesn't matter. Oh. That's not what I expected at all. Fine. Perfect. We done it. Okay, I just realized I've been silent for so long. I am engrossed in this. This is fun. Got perk points. You gotta spend them. More damage, or I mean, I kind of like upgrading that. I like that. I think I want to keep playing this, but I am going to stop here. I am enjoying what I've seen so far. This is some good stuff. Yeah. That's good. It was very light, but you know, it's just the intro. It's got personality. It's definitely a foundation to build up the game, just like Metal Slug Tactics. I feel like the game is going to introduce the complexity to make it fun. Or not just fun, but like more of a strategy game. And I look forward to that. I'm going to wishlist this one.